Hello, David Spiesman here, and I just got in from Colorado. This is my son's truck. He's letting me use it, which is great. Isn't that a neat bumper he did? Yeah, but I got a load of bristlecone pine here. I'm about ready to unload it, but I thought I'd show you. I put pieces on there for bed, dining table, and a whole bunch of crosses. So, and then little nuggets. I call them nuggets or little root pieces and stuff. And got those for making lamps. Yeah. So there's a big thick piece there. Now those I'm gonna slice up and make some benches out of them. So, okay. And my old black pickup truck trailer Dodge. It made it. Everything went good. So, okay. Well, I'm going to continue with this little video and post them here. Show you how I am going to make a queen size bed. So, okay. I got a lot of work. Probably take all day for me. Sort this pieces. See the char on there? That's from the forest fire that killed these back in 1933. And this wood, of course, bristlecone's 2,400 years old. That's why crosses making so many of them, because you know that was alive when Christ was on earth. That is so special. So okay, well, thanks for viewing this. Here's a nice special piece right there too. A lot of char on it. It's a root piece. Just laying up there in the mountains. Might try to get that in the bed. It's pretty special. I like to put special pieces in beds because people sleep on them, you know. Yep. Okay. Bye for now.